Hey guys, it's Backbones8. This is another GOAT MMO. How to get the old goats. Bum, bum. After get out of the diamond. So you go over here. Basically that huge light over there just ruined it. Oh, what the fuck? You should be dead. There. I'm happy when it happens. Ow. You made me hurt. You die. He did it. Whatever. So what you need to do is go over here. I've been over here before on a video. Oh yeah, I have. So then you go over here. Then you go up here. There's a, if you go like to the beginning, like where I was when you start, go over to the sheep's territory, like up, oh, already dead. Bye. Then you'll also see this, which is kind of cool. Hopefully I don't get hit. So now I don't. Well, once you go in here, it's very hard to do it. Done. Do I go this way or do I go this way? I go this way, I thought. Yeah, I go this way. Ouch. Oh no. Ah. Really, the second I get over there. Yeah, I'm on fire. Okay. Do I at least get to get out? Once you're over here, then you find the old goat. So what next, what you have to do is, this is the goat you will get the second you get in there. Yes, that's a T-Rex you get. His powers is basically a goat thing, but way different. Because it just bites. Poor T-Rex, you're dead now. Let's see what this does. Nothing. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye!